they departed, rejoicing that they were counted worthy to suffer shame for his name. Acts 5:41. When we are counted worthy to suffer shame for the Lord Jesus Christ, instead of being downcast and discouraged, we should rejoice. Because thus we see his glory in a new way, and in the joy, we find a new and wonderful strength. In suffering shame for his name, we are promoted to a greater responsibility to serve and honor him. If you be reproached for the name of Christ, happy are ye. 1 Peter 4:14. Rejoice, then, that you are accounted fit to be given the divine responsibility of suffering reproach for his name. That is true promotion. As you realize your privilege, you will become strong. May we, every one of us, learn how to enter into the joy of the Lord, which is your strength,